lake, beautiful natural lake trout, and there's a bait of choice, the good old 5-inch Berkeley Power Bait minnow on a pink jake head, probably a 3/4 ounce or half ounce jake head or something, I'm not sure what it is, but just a nice heavy jig head to get down to where those lake trout are. This guy was at 50 feet.
First lake trout of this morning, second one of this 2-day trip so far. We're gonna get her back down to the bottom because I'm gonna release this one.
And I know he's good because that line right there at about 50 feet now is him just heading back down to the bottom. So he's all healthy and good to go.
Like another good one. Oh yeah. Beautiful. A little bit bigger than the last one even. Guy was really aggressive. He chased it like 5 times and then finally committed. Beautiful red fins there. I can tell he's ready to go, so bye. Thank you. so cold too, because when they're coming up from like 60 to 80 feet of water, the water down there is about 4 degrees. So that's another reason why it's good to get them back down as fast as you possibly can, so that they don't last too long in this hot temperature up here. Right there.